This is very oftenly asked question in C programming interviews. What is volatile qualifier in C? Volatile keyword removes the compiler optimization and forced to read the variable value directly from memory. It is used with variable where variable value is expected to be changed unexpectedly means its value can also be updated apart from normal execution routine. I will explain now its very popular use cases. First one, it is used while accessing hardware registers. Assuming register address is 0x123456789 and this register is having status and some data. This register value might be changed by hardware. Let's say we are having expectation to wait till the time the status value in this register become 1. We took a structure pointer to access this register, then setting the status value to 0 and waiting in while loop. In left side scenario, when volatile keyword is not used, register status value in while loop will not be updated. If the compiler optimization was enabled, status value will be 0 itself as the value is not taken directly from memory. So, execution will stuck in this while loop even though the status value was updated by hardware. In second scenario, with volatile keyword, will be forced to read the status value directly from memory. Hence, it will come out of while loop once hardware sets the status value to 1. Similar scenario in case of interrupt routine, as this interrupt routine is also not a normal sequential execution. In this example, waiting in while loop in main for DMA transfer done. After completion of DMA transfer, interrupt routine DMAISR will get called, where DMA done flag is being set to 1. So again here, execution will stuck in while loop in left side scenario, where volatile is not used for DMA done flag, and it will come out of while loop in right side scenario. Same thing in multi-threading applications. Let's say two tasks are there, which shares some common resource. Here, I have taken counter, which will be incremented in both tasks. If we do not use volatile keyword here, we may lose the updated value, which was changed by other task. I am showing an example now, where you can check the functionality with your normal setup. I have taken here a constant variable, which I am referring with pointer ptr. Then I am changing its value and printing it. Here, the output will be 10 only, as value of the variable will not be read from memory due to compiler optimization. If we add volatile keyword for the variable and recompile and re-execute this script, then the output will be 20, as it will read from memory directly.